The famous Japanese car maker Honda has confirmed to bring the hatchback version of their popular car Honda City. The City hatchback is built on the same platform as the latest generation Honda City sedan and shares several features and components. The Honda City hatchback already launched in Thailand. According to Honda, the new City hatchback will come to some other South Asian markets including India at the end of 2021 at the expected starting price of Rs 14.6 lakhs ex-showroom. After launch, the City hatch will have to compete against Maruti Suzuki Baleno, Toyota Glanza, Tata Altroz and Hyundai i20. Talking about the power, the new City hatchback will get BS6 compliant 1-liter turbo petrol engine capable of producing 122 HP of power and 173 Nm of peak torque. The engine will be mated to a CVT gearbox. The City hatchback is 4,349 mm long, 1,748 mm wide and 1,488 mm tall, and has 2,589 mm long wheelbase. Talking about the exterior look, up front the car gets LED slick headlights with LED derails, slick front honeycomb grille, two LED fog light setup with black cladding and updated front bumper. The side profile gets power war beams with integrated turn indicators, body colored door handles, tinted glass and 16-inch diamond cut alloy wheels. The rear profile of the car looks sportier with horizontally set up two LED tail lights, rear washer and defogger, tailgate integrated spoiler with emergency braking light, rear wiper, rear fog lamps and updated rear bumper. The interior of the car gets the inspiration from City sedan and is almost as same as the City sedan. In the interior, the car gets spacious cabin, powered steering wheel with steering mounted controls, 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, digital instrument cluster, push button start and stop, auto climate control, keyless entry, paddle shifters, cruise control, premium leather upholstery and bigger boot space. The standard safety features of the car includes ABS with EBD, electronic stability control, 6 airbags, hill start assist control, emergency signal system, lane keeping assist, speed sensing auto door lock and rear parking camera with sensors. Thank you.